I don't know how to talk. I haven't vlogged for a few months, so like, now I'm awkward. I gotta warm up a little bit to this. Hello, friends. I never really officially gave like a life update. It's been 4 months since I moved home from Hawaii, and so I'm back in Utah. Like a week ago, I did kind of an exciting thing and like filmed this little thing. It's like a little show. Went down to Arizona for a week, literally made so many best friends there. Love all of those humans so much. I went to the gym for the first time ever, and I'm so proud of myself because I've been putting that off for years. I launched an online shop, and so now I have like an online like little boutique kind of thing. Put the link in here. This top is from it. You can't really see. Okay, I'll show you my top better later, but this top is from my shop and super cute, and you guys should, oh. Somebody got pulled over. I had a plan today, and my plan has been demolished. My plan is not a plan anymore. I'm just driving in the general direction to be able to do anything I might want to accomplish today. That's the thing that's happening right now. It was kind of not the greatest idea to come to one of the busiest cities. It's like the middle of the day, a couple days before Christmas. Everyone's doing last minute shopping. If they're not doing last minute shopping, they're just hanging out with their friends up here. The mall is so busy, I literally can't find a parking spot. And I was like, if it's that busy, the lines are gonna be so busy, and I'm gonna be sitting in line for like 30 minutes just to get like a pair of sunglasses or like a hat or just like a tiny accessory, and that is just like not exactly worth it. This is kind of annoying because I found a spot, but I'm gonna have to let somebody else have it because guess who can't turn right into parking spots? I can only turn left into a parking spot. I was going to go to the mall and try and find like a cute pair of blue glasses or like a blue hat or something that matches my shirt so I could take cute pictures in it. I decided to not go through with that plan, and instead we're gonna go just straight to the parking garage I was gonna take pictures in, and we're just gonna take pictures without that. Somebody just texted me. I wonder who it was. Maybe it was one of my friends. Maybe they're like, hey Kelly, you should hang out with me today. Or maybe it was one of my family members. Or maybe I should just check my phone and see who it was. This just isn't working out very good. I tried to put my phone up and like take pictures of myself, and it just didn't work. The sun literally sets in 30 minutes. I'm so tempted to ask one of these construction workers to take my picture, but like also they probably just want to get home. They've been working all day. At this point, I'm just making TikToks. Come on.
Excuse me, has anybody seen a white rabbit?
Oh me, oh my.
I have never seen so many attractive people at the mall. Like, girls and guys, like, everybody here right now is freaking hot. And I'm driving through the parking lot, okay? I see two DILFs. Two. I literally did a double take. So, long story short, I'm not going to In-N-Out. I'm going to go eat dinner at the mall. Because there are hot people here right now. I just want to enjoy them, you know? I just want to sit and people watch now. Update, I'm in the mall. I've been walking around for a few minutes. I'm on the phone with my friend Shabri. My feet have been cut in two by my heels. This foot is actually bleeding. I know people ask me for feet pics after they see this vlog. Shabri and I literally talked for an hour and 10 minutes on the phone, and I walked around the mall like almost that whole time. I walked around the mall. Anyways, do you see how oily my face is right now? I'm just gonna try and like blot it. This has been the most unsuccessful trip out ever. All my plans today, like hang out with Shabri, didn't happen. Go hang out with Emily, didn't happen. Find a hottie in the mall, found some, they didn't talk to me. Honestly though, you know what? I got out of my house today I was confident. I felt really cute. I made a few TikToks, so that was cool. And I walked around the mall. I got a little walk in. At least I got out. I'm kind of tired. I want a coffee, but it's like 6 p.m. I just hate in the winter how literally the sun goes down at 5. And then it's like 6 p.m. and it literally feels like it's like 11. Call mom.
Hello?
Hi, what's up?
I just took car and dropped them off at the house. What are you doing?
I'm just driving home because none of my friends can freaking hang out tonight.
What are you doing at the mall?
I literally walked around for an hour. I just didn't know what else to do, and I was like, well, maybe I can pass time by walking around for an hour, and then Emily's still not getting back to me, and nobody else can hang out tonight, so.
All right.
See ya.
Okay, drive careful. Love
you. Okay, love you too. Bye.
Bye.
Earlier, I was like, I should wash my car. And then I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do it after I take pictures. And then I totally forgot about all that. So now, I'm gonna swing by the car wash and we're gonna wash my car. Anyways, I just felt the need to announce that. And then I think I might pop by Walmart. See if they have any gingerbread houses, like the pre-made stuff so that I can make one.